subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Romil and Sourabh discuss game strategy. Romil asks Sourabh to play from the front foot and try to participate in all activities. Saba and Somi plan to irritate the captain Kriti. Saba and Somi started fighting with the captain Kriti. Bigg Boss asks housemates to name contestants who should be jailed. Bigg Boss announced that Strength will be exempted from this task due to ill health. Kriti says Saba and Somi should be jailed. Anup announced Dipika's name for the Kaalkothri as she failed the captaincy task. Dipika asked Karanvir's name. Kriti announced the final name and says Karanvir, Romil and Nirmal should be jailed. Later, Bigg Boss nominate Karanvir, Romil and Nirmal's name for the first eviction round. Deepak asked Romil and Sourabh to act sorry to gain sympathy of Bigg Boss. Dipika says Srishty was the right candidate to get nominated. Anup and Nehha discuss nomination. Anup says Srishty should be jailed and nominated for the eviction. Sourabh says Saba and Somi were the right candidate to be jailed. Jasleen and Saba discuss about the captaincy task. Jasleen says Dipika was the right candidate for the captain. Dipika and Jasleen have an argument on the captaincy task. Anup tries to calm down Deepak. Sreesanth ties a friendship band to Deepak. Deepak and Urvashi can be seen having some serious discussion about the last night captaincy task. Deepak compliments Srishti for her kind nature. Srishti gets emotional after hearing this. Srishti expresses her feeling in front of Deepak and says she feels lonely in the Bigg Boss house. Somi asks Romil to support her when needed. Nehha and Dipika gossip about Srishti. Dipika says Srishti is acting very offensive from day one. Srishti gets emotional and cries her heart out from in front of Urvashi. Urvashi tries to console Srishti. Somi tries to help Romil and Kriti gets annoyed by her behavior. Kriti and Somi have an heated argument. Kriti instructs Somi not to help any punished contestant, but she ignores her. After an entertaining episode in Bigg Boss 12.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.